Hopefully it doesn't lag. Am I here?
Are you?
I think we're on. Guys, can you hear me? Yay. Okay, so we should be good.
Why does it say no one's in here?
Let me know. There's always something with these things. I feel like my mic now might be something that makes it lag a little bit, but I have to look into that a little bit. Don't Pikachu Master, don't do that to me. You know, I have all these technical difficulties. Hey, hi Tori. Thanks for being here. Everything's going well. I just came back from Fan Expo Vancouver. It was a con I was at. It was so fun. I'm getting back into the swing of things. We got back yesterday at like 5 a.m. So I didn't stream yesterday and I didn't cancel it. So sorry about that if you guys are waiting for that. But for the future, I do want to stream Tuesday. I think I have it from 3 to 5, which I think is an okay time. I know this week a lot of people have off or taking vacation, so I just decided to hop on today from 1 to 3. And then I'll always do, so Tuesdays and Saturday mornings will be like my goal, my schedule. And yeah, so I'm happy to get into it. So I thought the new world was going to be for Tarzan, but I think you can choose between that one and Olympus something it's called. Let me pull up my guide here now that you guys are on with me. Olympus Coliseum. So I'm excited to pick. I don't know which one I want to pick. Anyway, before that, so I've been getting some copyright issues. I guess the music is really loud, and I feel like that happens a lot with Kingdom Hearts. That's what my husband has been searching. So I'm going to lower the music down a little bit for this stream to see if that helps. So just know that it'll be very faint in the background. I'll try to put it like as much as I can, as loud as I can. So we'll see. But anyway, before that, I feel like we're doing Kingdom Hearts, Disney things. I wanted to show you, first of all, I'm wearing this hoodie that I got when I just went to Disney, which it was so hard to find my size. It was like sold out everywhere. So I decided to put this on. And then I'm so easily influenced. I bought this new lounge fly, which I have to show you guys. Look how cool! I love the colors. This is an ASMR right now. I feel like it's a really loud ASMR. It is like gorgeous. It's beautiful. Look how nice! Look at Mickey's little face. I like in love. So cool. Let's see what the lining. Even like the zippers. I'll try to see if you can see it. Like that's so cool. I do get nervous with like the ears like this that I'm gonna ruin them. Oh, the lining is cool too. Can you guys see? Love that. Awesome. I love these backpacks. Highly recommend. They look really small and it looks like you won't be able to fit anything in there. But surprisingly, like you could fit a lot more than you think. And I'm always like a bag lady and have like thousands of things. So you could trust me. Okay. Then I have my beverage for the game, which is a poppy. These sodas are so good. I also never had this flavor. So I'm not like a soda person. I was never like a diehard like Coke or Pepsi. But I love Poppy and the flavors that they have. But I never had like the classic cola this one is. So I'm going to try it. It's okay. The other flavors are way better. And they're coming out with a new flavor. So I can't wait. So we'll definitely have that. Let me just go to this chat before we go to the game. A Sorcerer Mickey plushie. That's so cute. Too bad I can't fix your Dora doll. Yeah, my Dora doll is like a mess. I need to find like a toy repair or something. Danny Trejo was at Fan Expo Vancouver, but I have met him. I didn't get a chance to talk to him this weekend. But I have met him multiple times throughout the past year, and he's really cool. He's so sweet. He always gives me hugs when he sees me and my husband. So he's really cool. Okay, so let me switch. Here we go. Okay, so I know you guys can hear probably really faint, but I think that sound should be okay. My husband should be listening in. I know he's working too, but... let me know how it sounds. And I'm gonna zoom in my camera a bit. Okay. I wonder if Mickey does too. I've never met the voice actor. So I wonder if the current voice actor knows. Usually if they have kids and they grew up with Dora, usually they do. Yeah, the music is really tricky for these things. Let me just adjust this camera a bit. Okay. All right, guys. Let's see. Just adjust this. Whoa. My microphone's going all over the place. Okay. So we're going to go to this file. Oh. I guess I didn't close this last time. All right, I guess we're just gonna go. Yeah, are you guys excited for Hercules? Is that what we're gonna do? All right, my husband's coming in for a sec. How's it sound?
It sounds great.
Okay.
It's a little faint, but not your voice sounds perfect.
Though. Okay, cool.
The music, they want to jump up to them.
Okay. Well, where do we go? Do I just exit? How do I exit?
Yeah, where's the save point?
Oh, from there. Ship. That's right. We have to go to the... what is the ship called?
The Gummy Ship.
The Gummy Ship. And then go to save. There we go. We're gonna board it. Oh, do I have to go to back to Traverse?
No, yeah. I think it's one of those dots.
Oh.
Or the other one.
But how do we know? The battle is 3 stars, guys. I don't know if I'm ready for that one. I think we're going to just have to go to this one because it's 2 stars. I got to go little by little. We know how difficult that last battle was, okay? Oh, Hercules level is level 2. You know what, Pikachu Master? Look at you. This is great. Okay, let's choose this one. Uh-oh. How do I do?
What happened? Maybe I gotta fly to Traverse first.
Maybe I have to fly there first. Oh, no. I got it. I have to press the... oh, no. Let me just exit. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I have to go back here. It won't let me go here. I'll also take the world of Tarzan. I love Tarzan too. Okay, let's just go back to Traverse Town and see. Right? Okay. Oh, these games. This is the one. Are these in every game? Because...
it gets way better.
Okay. I don't like this one. This actually looks like my hoodie, though. It's pretty cool. I forgot how to shoot these things, though. Awesome memory. I think it's reminding me of, like, when I was a kid. And I used to want to play all the games my brother used to play. And I would just suck at it because I was so much younger. But here we are. Oh no! I feel like I'm not killing any of these things. Okay, perfect. So I am going the right way. Thanks, PKM. So I don't know how many of you guys are like Final Fantasy people, but we're going to see the movie in theaters today. So that'll be really cool. Like, I don't have any, like, any shirts or anything from Final Fantasy, but I have a little chocobo plush, so I was like, I think I'm just gonna bring them. let's go to the first district. I probably should get some things. I should probably get some... I had to have gotten a lot of money from this boss battle, no? Let me get some items here before I do anything. Because last time I had to come back here, and I don't want to have to do that. Welcome. I'm here to shop. I want to buy... how much money do I have? 889. Okay. Let me buy. What happened? Stock. Buy two of these. Actually, I'm gonna buy three. I'm gonna buy two of those. Do I need an ether? All right, let me just buy one of these. Maybe I'll save that for the next world. Okay. Okay. Okay, perfect. Thanks, Blame Grumpy. Hi, David. Thanks for being here. All right. Do I go to a save point so I can go to the new world? You know what? I have my guy. Come on. Aunt Kathleen. Let me read it. Okay, well, that's not telling me how to get there. Let's see if we can go here. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, hey, RJ. Thanks for being here. Okay. Yay! It's letting me go. Okay, guys. Oh, I'm so excited. What happened? I wonder if this game is based on anything. It's supposed to resemble something. Yeah, so I don't have another con for a few weeks, which I'm kind of like happy about. It's a lot to travel. I feel like I've missed a lot back home. I mean, it's fun and I love meeting fans and doing it, but there's just something about being home. And I've been, you know, streaming, and I really want to like invest in this a little bit, and really work on kind of my schedule. So I'm excited about it. Oh, and then I think I was talking to Reggie about it, and I think we were going to look into it about like YouTube games. If that's like the move that everyone's doing, or is everyone staying here on Twitch? I really don't know. I know there's like everything's always changing all the time, but if you guys have any input or what you like in terms of like staying here on Twitch or like YouTube. Oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna die. I need to pay attention. I'm definitely talking too much. Okay, we're here. Uh-oh. You're trying to kill me? I hate that sound. Hey, we're here. So excited. Wow. Oh, this is making me want to watch the movie. So good. Yeah, David, thanks for being here. Hey, Cynthia. Okay, PKM, good to know you're doing both. I know, I really want to go back to Fan Expo Dallas. I don't know. They usually don't let people come like every year, but I don't know. It doesn't hurt to ask. There's a little treasure chest over here. Oh, let me see if I can open it up. Mega potion, nice. Is there anything else before I hop in there? Nope. Let's go to the door. Wow. Okay, let's save here. Oh. And then let's go talk to Phil. I think his voice, well, in the movie, it was Danny DeVito, I think, right? Possibly.
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the game.
He's so funny. Okay, so let's move this. Doesn't Hercules need to do this? It weighs a ton. Great. Okay, talk to Phil again. Uh-oh. It's Goofy jumping all around me.
It's way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh.
It's like, hi.
Wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world-famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You got him standing right in front of you.
Yup. He's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And real heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
Aw, poor Donald.
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Oh, is he talking about me?
Hey, if you can't even move this.
Is he about to move that?
You can't call yourself. The hero!
Not him holding his belly. Okay, so we talked to him. Oh my goodness, we have to talk to him again. He's very stubborn, this man. You got what it takes? Yes. I'm ready. All right, let's do it. The rules are simple. Bust all of the barrels within the time limit. I'm sure it's simple. Oh my god. Did I forget how to do this right? Oh no, it was one away. All right, it's been a long time. I need to refresh on these buttons. I'm not quitting. All right, let's try this again. I don't know if anyone remembers my time from before. I didn't look at it. Wow, that was 4-1. Look at me. Probably like other people are like, yeah, that's not. Can I do it all? That was way better. Again? All right, here we go. Let's get these. Oh my god. Forgetting how to jump here. This is gonna be another one. There's gonna be like 1,000. You know, oh no.
You ain't big, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
I don't know if I'm ready for the games.
Words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come That's on. More than two words. Wanna become a real hero? Start by mastering this spell. Tame the power of thunder. Learn magic spell thunder. Okay, so now what? Let's talk to him again, see what he says. But I can train you for them. Got it. Let's start training. Easy, come on. Oh, but we did this already. How do I go back? Do I have to do this now? Alright. Maybe I just have to keep training? Oh, or do I have to use that? Alright, that was just a guess. After the cutscene, go to the Coliseum games and have an entry card. The next wave of barrels will have barrels lying around the floor. Should I just go to the gates? Oh, but it does close. Let's see. Do not enter. Okay. Let's talk to you again. Oh, exit the building. No. How do I leave here?
Rather a stubborn old dog, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
How about that? Well, we gotta go. My goodness, my lips have been so chapped lately. I blame the planes. It's terrible. Okay. I guess we go back and talk to Phil. Well, I guess so. We start with the preliminaries. Yeah, guess so. Some real weirdo signed up for the games. Better watch yourself. Hey. Aw, from Henderson, Nevada. Thanks for being here. Oh, sorry. Look at me. Reading all about you guys. Sorry. That's what I get. I feel like this happens to me all the time. Thanks, guys. Yeah, my con schedule as of right now, I only have Cleveland and Denver and one in Tennessee, I think, Smoky Mountain. That's all I have so far, but hopefully we'll be adding some more other cities. So Nevada would be really cool to go to. Hopefully soon. Lucky you came to me for coaching. Holding his beer. What's this? Oh my goodness, is this Cloud? I've been waiting to see him. So at a con, someone was cosplaying as him and Reggie was like, oh, you haven't seen him yet, but that's his outfit. And I was like, oh, I don't know that outfit. Oh, I don't want to fight him. Yeah, he will. Who knows, maybe I'll end up facing him. Hopefully not. Can he just be my mentee? I hate when they go on the floor like that. So annoying. Oh, you got it. Good job, Goofy. Oh. I forgot I can use magic too. I need to learn how to dodge and block. I just ran right into you.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Oh, I feel like I need a Keyblade. Say, you're better than I thought, kid. Wish he was here to see this. Oh. Hercules! He's a hero if there ever was one. Too bad he's off visiting his father. Who? Match 4. Wow. I feel like that was good. I was getting better. Life-size keyblades? That's crazy. Hey, Flame. GG, Yoshi. Sorry. I'm trying to go back and forth. Stop hitting me. Heartless. These are a feisty bunch here. And I am dying. No worries. Got it. Donald.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay?
Such like a...
Great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him! Come on! Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it!
No, he won't do it.
I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
I love like the maroon scarf he's got going on.
Stiffer than the stiff's back home. Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Am I fighting again? Man, I want to read what you guys are writing. You guys are writing cool stuff. Oh my goodness, am I already dying? This guy, man. Oh, you're on your back. Wait for me. Oh. Him. Donald's down. Uh-oh. No! Thanks. Thanks, Goofy. Oh. Nice! Teamwork! Cloud is pretty, yeah. Okay, final one. Oh, no! Please! I don't want to fight you. He's gonna kill me. I'm already dying. Can I click my items? No, it won't let me. Oh. Did I lose the whole thing then? Why can't I use my items? Or is he supposed to kill me? I have a feeling that's a thing. Okay, that was supposed to happen. What are those bandages on the blade? That's so different. Wait a minute.
There was one other rule. I forgot. Accident happened.
I am not fighting this right now. Guys, this is crazy. No, I do. I have potions. I bought some. I bought three.
Hey,
three.
Phil,
three
get
and
them out of here.
Hercules! Whew. I couldn't do that. That was wild. That is not my puppy. Ooh, I'd be so scared. Yeah, that was close. I'm like sweating. That was Cerberus, the guardian of the underworld. Ooh, Herc should be able to handle him. But then again, maybe not. This doesn't look good. He's freaking out. Oh my goodness. And talk to him again. I hope Perk's okay. I wish I could go in. Does that mean we have to go in? Let me check. Match 4, match 6, Cloud. Okay. Okay. After the cutscene, you're taken back to the lobby where you can restock before fighting. When you're ready, walk back into the arena to start the boss fight. Oh, I don't want to do the boss fight. Alright, let me... Maybe I have to stock. Let me go back here. Exchange. No, I want to use them. Do I want to use them? But how do I go back? Yeah, I have all this stuff. Let me talk to you guys for a second. Oh, I gotta save first. Okay. Oh my goodness. I never know how to go back. See what you guys are saying. So Kingdom Hearts, I got into this game because I love Disney and my husband loves Final Fantasy, and I've grown to love Final Fantasy, specifically Final Fantasy VII Remake, because I watched him play the game and I watched most of the cutscenes and I really fell in love with the story. I fell in love with the music, for sure. And yeah, I don't know. And then someone was like, oh, I was on here like doing a just chatting stream and I didn't really know what I wanted to play. Because I also play Nintendo games and I had played Luigi's Mansion 3, which I beat, which was my first game. But I didn't know what to play next because the new one doesn't come out for a little bit. So someone was like, oh, you should play Kingdom Hearts. And I was like, wow, that's a great idea. So, and there's so much to play. So here we are. But now we're here. So first I saved. And yeah, no, I can't give up. That would be crazy. Press exchange and put items on Sora. Ah, okay, got it. Let's try that. Oh, I always went back. I don't know, how long did it take you guys to like figure out all these buttons? Because I feel like it's a lot more difficult. Okay, so I have stuff on me. Okay, and I'll give one to Donald. And then we'll see. Alright, we'll go from there. Alright guys, we're going back in. Here we go. Let me read up. Oh, you can play Sora in Smash Brothers? That's cool. I don't know if my husband plays Call of Duty. I have to ask him. RJ, remind me if that's... Are you Blame Grumpy Monkey? I can't remember. I love playing Sora in Smash Brothers. I read that one. It comes natural, at least for me and others. Okay, I gotta work on it then. I'm glad you guys are having fun. I would love to go to space. I think that'd be really cool. Okay, an epic Mickey remake. I don't know about that. I have to look into that. I have no idea what that is. Kid, you're not entering the arena, are you? Yes. This ain't just some match. This is for real. Yep, I'm not afraid. You can decide if I'm hero material or not. Careful, kid. No, now he cares. He's a softie. Ooh, I'm gonna have to catch up on that. The Nintendo Direct. What has happened to Cloud? I was not expecting that.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Here we go, guys. I think I want to use... Should I use fire? Do that while they're trying to bite. I probably should have read what was the best way to beat these people. Oh, maybe from behind? Something. What are these things? Didn't I just use an item? Oh, I die. Alright, Sirius has an array of attacks, but they're easily dodged and countered. As long as you're a patient, you escape the battle. First, Sirius uses Meteor to fire large balls. The move is pretty slow, so you can dodge and roll to avoid them. Attack one of the outer heads immediately after it's up. So we'll likely start using three heads to attack. Aha, so when it uses the three... And attack one of the outer heads before it snaps. Okay. Just jump over. Oh, I have to jump over those things. Okay. All right. Let's see. Yep, let's go. I'm just a girl. I don't know. Hey, come on. Don't do me like that. I'm just inexperienced, okay?
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Oh, yay.
Yeah.
Those little green things don't drop. How are you supposed to get more health? Oh, I die. Oh. A black mage. What is that? A mage focused in magical offense. That's kind of cool. All right, let's what's going on with my items here? Yeah, look, all of them are still here. Okay. That should work now. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Issa, turn that way. Oh, he went on the back. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Let's try that. We're going to become heroes after this.
Kid,
for sure.
I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Coming, guns a blazing. I want him to kneel down. Oh, I was supposed to jump, I think, there. Fun, doggy, doggy. Like, it can't hear me. Well. This guy. What is happening? There's gotta be something I'm doing wrong here. Oh, well, now I gotta run. Oh, maybe I have to jump on the steps. Come on. Even though I got a long ways to go. I want to stay on that for right now, so I don't get hurt. This was genius, thank you, ever told me, and I'm gonna last as much as I can. Oh, great. Well, I just hopped off because I thought I could hit him. Press square for dodge roll. Okay. Back strat to work, but how about a few magic attacks? Maybe that could work from up there. Okay. Well, now that we have more of a strategy, we gotta go. We gotta get on. Okay, so we gotta get on back. Okay. I only used one potion, so I think we're okay. I'm not afraid. Guys, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. For Cloud! For Cloud. Okay, so I'll try a potion while I'm on its back. And square for a dodge roll. Okay. I remember those.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
That's the goal. That's the goal. Let me try it. Aha! Oh. Should have used the dodge roll there. Okay, I'm not starting off great, guys. That was so bad. Ooh. Okay. Let's get on your back here. Oh, Goofy's doing it too now.
Yeah.
on his back really quick. See, I don't know why I can't put... You guys saw me put my items in there. I don't know what happened. I guess I'm supposed to save after? I don't think there's any hope for me. Ah. Ooh. Oh boy, guys. Okay. Before you set dodgeball roll ability, equip. But yeah, use magic while on its back. Jump or dodge roll when needed. Wait, use magic on its... Don't use magic on his back unless you're using thunder. If you mean to dodge normal attacks, you must have dodge roll ability equipped and press square to make sure. Got it. Keep in mind you don't have to dodge roll every attack. Thanks, guys. You guys are teaching me a lot. Also, after the bite, strike combos and back away when he bites again. That takes significant time to avoid getting hit when watching. Interrupting their attacks. You used all your potions. Also note that shockwave move just time to jump over it. Alright. I'm struggling with this one.
I can tell what they said is 100% correct. Put the potions in, then save. Unless it doesn't carry over. When you're on his back, only use thunder. Otherwise, you don't really have to be on the back. You could just dodge better and jump over things. Dodge if it's one of those things that you need to dodge.
Yeah.
Jump over that wave. Learn his movements and you'll be fine.
Oh yeah, easy. It is not easy.
I said you'll be fine. I didn't say it was easy.
Yeah, see, all my potions are in here. I have to save after.
Was it? All your potions?
Yeah.
Save after because it doesn't go back to you.
Oh, I was gonna give one to Donald.
Why?
I don't know. All right, I won't.
He comes back to life. Do you have 3 on yourself now? Or only 2?
I should have 3. And then, oh, the equipment abilities?
I think you have all the ones, right? Oh, no, you have another one. Give yourself Slapshot.
Oh. I have all of these.
But I put all the other ones.
Oh, okay.
And then Goofy has one you could put on. Oh no, he doesn't have enough for it. That's
right. Oh, it says equip.
You don't have enough AP. So he only has 3 and he's using 3.
So now we save. Okay. Alright, I'm getting advice here. Let me read before I go back in. Adapt, girl, adapt. I'm trying, guys. This is so hard. He also uses dark matter waves in the last phase, so rolling is recommended. I will not leave this chair. Even if no one is here, I will not leave until this dog is put down. Sorry. I think you have defense up. After several attempts to bite, it'll stand on 2 legs and roar in the air. When he does this, run away from it or be ready to jump. Yes, that I've seen. Keep attacking the heads with your keyblade and use a combination of fire and thunder magic to finish it off. Oh, look at PKM. Pochita plush. Love Pochita. Hey, first time chatter, X1796, what's up? I know, and I'm on easy. How do you guys play this on hard? That's wild. Yes, please eat while you watch. I should probably order something soon, too. All right. I saved, right? Like, I'm talking, doing all these things. Let's just do it again. Alright. Let me just check this. Aha. Okay. So they're in there now. Okay. I don't really know, guys, how this is gonna go. I feel like it's just gonna have to build up to muscle memory. You played it on difficult? Ooh, yay, yay. I don't think I have that one yet. Flame GG Yoshi. I don't think so. I'm gonna need that one. Okay. Goodness, goodness, goodness.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you.
I'm gonna cry. No! Why can't you just be a good puppy? Ah! Oh, I blocked that first one, though. Safety. I'm gonna go on his back. Oh. I'll just do it here.
This should help.
Okay. I feel like, I don't know what to understand. I feel like I forget how to jump when that happens. And I know how to jump. I didn't get, it's not doing anything. The thing is not moving. This is impossible. Oh yeah, I did that at least. One improvement. He's moving faster. Donald and Goofy are down. What are you guys saying here? Nice jump. Try magic. Alright. Oh, Lord. No! I'm gonna use my potion again. Okay. Now we have to win this one. Will we? I don't know. Ooh, let me not use it now. Did go back to attack mode. Can I keep going, or are they gonna go down? Okay, here we go. No. No, why did I do that? Why did I do that?
Fire! Fire!
Did that even help at all? Uh-oh. This dog scares me so much. Oh, hey, it's going down. Ugh, it's killing me now. Dang. Okay, let me regroup a second. I don't even think I have any more items. Oh, goodness. Not right now. Please. Oh my god, sorry guys, I'm yelling. Just give me a second, give me a second, give me a second. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. No. Your auto lock is giving you trouble. Lock on to one closest to you. Yeah, but it went down, the HP bar went down for a second. Oh, heavens. Heavens, 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 heavens. Here, my husband is... I don't know what you want me to do. I just gotta keep trying.
Learn the rhythm of the attacks, watch him, know what buttons you're pressing.
You said that last time. That's not clicking for me.
Alright, let's see what would click.
So...
For the fireball attack, you're doing great. You run and you jump over it. For that ground wave attack, you're doing great. You jump over it.
Yeah, I'm getting better. I'm getting better at my defenses.
The darkness popping up on the ground, you want to just run.
Run, yeah, not jump.
Yeah, because it's going up.
Uh-huh.
Make sure you use a potion on yourself when you need it. And thunder when you're on his back. That's the only magic you need to do.
Thunder.
On his back and thunder.
Okay, not fire.
No.
Oh my god.
Okay. You got this. You're doing great.
I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Okay. I don't have any more items. I'm out, I think. Oh, wait.
Are you losing our time?
I don't know.
Yeah, it looks like.
Oh, but I have high potions left.
Oh,
I got it back. Oh. Okay.
Don't heal Donald.
No, not healing Donald. Donald can heal himself. I mean, you guys should probably take bets on how long it's going to take me to beat this thing. That might be the better game to play. Yeah, that's true. Thanks, Tori Jane Benson. That's really nice of you. See if you can equip armor to the team. Anything for additional offense. Oh no, two potions and two elixirs. You already handle Curve's attack, so all you need is some stronger armor to survive those bites whenever. So should I, let me see about those elixirs. Should I do that? Oh, ether. Okay. All right, so I'll give myself an ether instead. Can be only used from the menu. Okay. That's what someone was saying. How do I do that? Oh. Just use it now?
That's AP up, but yeah, the other one's probably really neat.
Which one?
It makes you stronger and raises your defense. I would raise your defense and power all the way. Keep using it.
Also, just use them? Just on myself?
Yeah, I always do it on me.
Alright, guys, look, we're getting stronger. Let's see if that'll help me. And then what else can
again,
I use? No, I don't have another.
Yeah, you do.
I did?
Now you have the power.
Ah,
that'll strengthen you.
This one. Did you guys see when I gave that potion to Donald? I'm so dumb. Wait, I feel like with the knowledge I'm getting, I need to go to other people who are starting like me and share this wisdom that I've learned.
And then,
well, what do I do without you guys?
Circle.
Circle.
What are your equipment? Do you have any new equipment? Let's see.
No.
The next? On the King of Kings? Sorry. No, that's the only one you have.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that is the best. You don't have any equipment on that?
No.
If you want to put some on them. Okay. No, no.
What? Which one?
Well, that one improves their strength. It tells you what it does on the bottom.
Slightly raises max AP and strength. Reduces fire damage. Raises max AP and defense. I need him to be stronger. Oh, but I can give him another one.
Mm-hmm.
Ifrit's horn. Whoa. That's
that one.
Cool. Okay,
save.
So let's save. Oh boy. Alright, and let me just check. I have two potions, I have an ether. Okay. I think we're good. Let me read. Got it. Oh, let me go up. Oh, bye. Thanks for joining. Have fun at work. If you have a guard ability, use that to defend it. Check abilities, the fireballs, actually. Okay. Let's see what we get with what I got. Heavens. And guys, I think from this stream, I became affiliate. So, thanks, guys. It's kind of cool. It's really cool. Let's see if I can beat this puppy. Puppies.
Kid, I got two words of advice.
I forgot everything already. It's like a test. You're preparing for the test and you go in and you're like, nope, can't remember. Yeah, remember. Let's see what he's doing here. Okay. Thunder. Someone I should use, not fire. What are you doing now? What are you doing? Run, Sora, run! Oh my god. My hands get so sweaty. I'm like, I don't know, I can't. Thank you. Did I do it? No, I just did it. Hey, guys! I forgot who told me about the ether, but if I didn't have the ether, I wouldn't have been able to beat him! I did it! Oh my god, I could cry right now. Take that! I did it! Guys, I'm like literally, I have tears in my eyes. So cool.
What do you mean, junior hero?
Yeah, you know how much it took for me to beat that game?
What it takes to be a true hero.
So what does it take?
Does it take sweat and tears? Because
well,
I have both.
Something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
Hercules.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the game.
Gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Yeah, I know. I can't
just
believe it either.
I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time.
Oh yeah, okay. Please. Yay! I have a hero license. Going back. Wow, guys, wait. I need to take a second. Thank you. I'd like to thank everyone on this stream right now. If I could name you all, I would. But you're here. Love you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Now, let me go back to my, what is this? My guide. Okay. So after Cerberus is defeated, you will receive your hero license in a cutscene. Got it. Head outside and talk to Cloud to receive the Sonic Blade. Ooh, as you leave, there is another cutscene. From here, you have the choice to go to the level 3 world, but there is some stuff back in Traverse Town if you want to go back and get it. Oh, we can do that because we have a little time. Okay. Oh, look at Cloud.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
Oh, there he is.
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help.
Who is he looking for?
I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it.
There's another box.
I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
I got a Sonic Blade. Or I learned Sonic Blade. How do I get up there? Can I just hit this? I climb it. It's got to be a way if it's up there. I don't know. Ooh, fun. That's cool. Alright, yeah, let's save the game. That's, you know, good call. I just have to go back inside. Yay, we saved. I don't know why. I feel like I have to save it again. Okay. Oh, but now. Oh, wait. Party. How do I get to the gummy ship? Do I have to go to the other one? Or do I have to go back outside? Oh, the other exit. Got it. Okay. Wow.
He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriating.
Uh-oh. He's upset.
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next game, I'll take care of them both.
The next games... No, I don't want there to be a next.
This is my show.
As you wish, fight to your heart's content.
Wow. Alright guys, I won't start the new world until our next stream. So I'm gonna go back to Traverse Town. Because apparently there's some things over there that this guide is telling me I need to explore if I would like. So let's go see what those things are. Or some other... Okay. How am I dying? This is crazy. I just love to hear that sound, I guess. Is there nothing I collect that's gonna make that sound go away? That would be nice. Oh. Is it really gonna make me do it again? That's crazy. We're gonna go back to Traverse Town and collect some other missing items. sound goes again. This is crazy. Oh. But then after this one, so the next stream, which would be Saturday morning, would be Tarzan, which will be really cool. I'm about to watch Hercules, though, in honor of today's stream. That'd be pretty cool. Okay, got my health back. Maybe I'm just moving too fast. I think that's what it is. And I keep, like, it's like, oh, I keep getting farther and farther from the screen. Here we go. Oh. New high score. But there, let's see what it's saying. All right, what do we got here? Let's go talk to Yuffie. Leon's probably at the underground cavern. He trains there often. You know the channel in the alleyway is connected to the cavern. Mail. Send 10 postcards to win something. Oh. Oh. That's so cool. Oh, remember I couldn't do this? Should I see if I can do it now? Move over. No. All right. I'm not gonna do this one right now. Let's talk to you. What underground cavern are they talking about? Money talks. Yes, it is. Sometimes. Oh, sorry, Goofy. I didn't mean to throw that on you. Alright, guys. Well, I'm just kind of exploring here. Didn't really see anything in the guide, but just kind of going around. This says that there's some things in here, so I'm just gonna kind of look around and see. Hey, first time chatter, Dynamite, what's up? You missed, I don't know if you saw it, but maybe you could watch it later. I defeated the puppies in Olympus. Ooh, I'm getting a phone call. Oops. Yeah, I'm excited to go to Tarzan too. I'm gonna do that the next stream that I do, which will be on Saturday. I'm in Traverse Town now. Whoa, that was fast. because the guide that I'm using says there's some things in here, so I'm just kind of looking through, seeing if I missed anything, and collecting some things, and fighting some Heartless, because why not? You guys know of anywhere I'm supposed to go to get some things that I might have missed. I want to try to find Leon and see where he is. Just in case if you missed it earlier, I did have to lower the sound on here, because just for like copyright issues, I didn't want there to be any more issues with my VODs later, so hopefully this will fix it. I'm not really sure, but we will see after. The little Dalmatian house in this level, or in this district, I should say. I think it's in here. Yeah, so cute. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm just kind of exploring right now. I think I'm gonna try to find Leon. I don't know where they are. Aww. See, look at these dogs. Nice and calm. Not like the other ones. The thing I don't like about this one, it's like there's Heartless everywhere. It's like, can you just let me find the things I need to find, please? I mean, I guess I'm getting experience points, right? Can't be mad about that. Cool, cool. You already went in there already. Oh, sorry, Goof. Let's go back up. No. Four. Always more. It's like, can I just walk a little bit? What's over here? First district. We just came from there. Okay, let's go the other way. There's gonna be more Heartless. It's like inevitable. We have a first time chatter. Hey. Just to keep you up in the loop, we just finished Olympus, basically Hercules World. it took me some time to beat that battle, but we did it, and we did it because it was a team effort here. And now, I don't want to go to Tarzan just yet, because we won't have enough time. So I'm back in Traverse Town, and then we will tackle Tarzan on Sunday morning. So now I'm just here, kind of exploring. And if I do find Leon in the underground cavern, then that would be ideal. But there's so many heartless, like, he doesn't even let you live. Like, I can't stand this one. I feel like this one you just have to run through. Ladder. Heartless. Everything's not gonna let me move these boxes. The Heartless. Is there a potion to keep them from not coming anymore? I don't know if I can do anything with these. I don't even think I can lift it. Oh my god, I can lift it, I can move it. No? Let's go over here. It's in here. Definitely gonna fall off. And my hands are sweating because I have like a few bites. But I don't think there's anything here anyway. Maybe I'm just collecting little things. Maybe that's all it wanted me to do. Okay. I thought I found something there. Okay, I guess nothing. But now there's a door. And I jumped in here before. Okay. I'll just go back here, I guess. A vacant house. Well, there's nothing. I'm like reading as it's almost like going around in circles. I know it really is. Okay, guys, it's 3:00. If you haven't eaten lunch, you should go eat lunch. I'm just gonna check this one door here, and then I just might call it. Please. currently closed off. Alright, let's go back. Nope. Oh, that's closed off too? What's happening? Goofy, handle him for me. Handle him. They're just waiting for me. And I'm back here. Wow. Now I am going in circles. No, I don't want to go on there. There was nothing in there. Heartless here. Oh, there's the door. Gotta go that way.
Come on.
Maybe I'll look up where the underground places, and then we can do that too next time. We're back in the first district. What is this? It's currently closed. Everything's currently closed. Okay, let's go save. Oh, can I not save here? No, I have to go to the other place. Where Sid is. In the accessory shop. Cool. Alright, guys. Thanks so much for sticking around. Like I said, I think based off of this stream, I should be affiliate now. So that's really cool. I beat another boss, which was wild. And yeah, I'm excited. So Saturday morning, come on back. I actually might have some... Keep up on my schedule. I might update that. I might have to. But we'll see. If not, Saturday morning will be the next time I stream. Thank you guys so much. And like I said, next stream will be Tarzan. And we'll probably have to fight another boss. But we'll do it together. So thanks, guys. Bye.